Assalamu alaikum. Respected Kandavaram Ustad, my beloved Tangal and all other dignitaries on the dais, of the dais. How come a doctor is come for this meeting? Many might have wondered, might have asked also. See, actually, I am from Mangalore. I am a doctor, I am a cardiologist. I happened to come to Shimoga for some other work. We are planning to start a hospital in Shimoga, Indiana Hospital, like one branch. Meanwhile, I happened to meet our Ustad, Sadi. Then he introduced Tangal. Tangal is doing a wonderful job in Shimoga. And I happened to meet him. But slowly he has grown up into a different relationship. Suddenly, one fine morning, Ustad had some chest pain. Then Ustad called me, Tangal is having some chest pain. Then he had some cardiac problem. I told him to immediately shift to Mangalore. And next day early morning, he reached Mangalore. And whatever the possible way, I have treated him. And he, alhamdulillah, he has done very well. He has improved very well. And he is with us now. Because of Allah's help, we could give a proper treatment in proper time. After coming here, I know why my treatment was very simple. How I could treat him so simple? Because of the masjid, because of the effort, because of the service he is doing to the Karnataka people. All duas are with him. All duas are with him. So such a big heart attack came in a smaller way, and Allah sent me as a healer. I can make out the way Shimoga mosque is come in such a beautiful scenario. I don't want to prolong our Ustad is already reached here. I congratulate all the organizers, especially Tangal and the Ustad and all the other members for this venture. Thank you very much.